Hi, I'm with John from Shore Plant Friendly Society. John looks after the Shore Plant funeral bonds for us. So can you just explain why a family would look at taking out a funeral bond and what the purpose of that?
Simply people put away money for their funeral, mainly to help their family at the time, because obviously it's a very stressful time, and if the money's put away, we pay it very quickly to whoever they nominate and receive the money on behalf of their estate. So it's just a very easy, simple thing to do.
And oftentimes families ask me about the security behind a funeral bond. Can you explain a little bit about that?
Well, yes, the security of a funeral bond, our particular funeral bond only invests in A and AA rated corporate bonds,
yeah,
and government securities and cash. And also, friendly societies are regulated by the same regulator as banks and building societies, that's APRA. So it's a very regulated industry, but the fundamental reason for security of any particular fund is the underlying assets of the fund.
Yes.
And ours are only A and AA rated.
Yeah, so they're very safe and secure.
As safe and secure as anything can be.
Another question is that family happens to ask me a bit. They say, what happens if you close down or something happens to the funeral company? Can you explain what the process would be?
Yep. If someone passed away and a funeral director was the nominee and that particular funeral director was no longer in business,
yeah,
we would pay the estate of the deceased.
Okay, and so those funds are definitely secure because they're not part of the funeral company, they go into a separate entity,
right,
and at the time they can be drawn to pay for the funeral expenses.
Thanks, John, for your interview.
Right.
Appreciate it.
Okay.
Have a good day.
Thanks.
See you.